At OSF, we pride ourselves on being a cerebrovascular comprehensive stroke center. And what that means is that we treat the patient. We don't treat the disease. And what I mean by that is that every patient is different. You have to evaluate every patient separately and look at their risk factors and look at what's best for them. And in many cases, our philosophy is it's just as important not to do a procedure that is not necessary as it is to do a procedure that is necessary. Because ultimately, our goal is to make sure that we provide the best care we can to that individual. We are the only comprehensive stroke center in Rockford. And as such, what that means is we are held to a higher standard by an independent, nationally recognized third party that looks at all aspects of our program, including our outcomes, including our flow, including how we have integrated our different teams. Because today in medicine, the days of having one doctor that knows it all, like Dr. House, are gone. It's impossible to practice by yourself. You have to have a team of different physicians with different backgrounds to be able to provide customized care to a patient. And that's what we have here at OSF. And I believe we're the only center in Rockford that can offer that.